If you have green eyes, your biology is crazy because you basically have three colors that blend together. You've got a bit of yellow. Green eyes contain a small amount of pigment called lipochrome. It's found in the stroma of the iris. You've also got a bit of brown because the stroma of the iris, this colored layer which gives you eye color in green eyes, has small amounts of melanin. You've also got a bit of blue. Even though the stroma of the iris in green eyes has small amounts of melanin, it's still such a small amount that most of the light is scattered and blue light is reflected back. The same reason the sky is blue. So you got blue, bit of yellow, bit of brown equals green.